Today is Friday, May 24th, day 4.
My name is Carly.
My name is Isaac, and we're from homeroom 4E.
The lunch menu for today is hot dog with bun, tasty tater tots, creamy coleslaw, baked beans, fresh grapes, white or rosy applesauce, and fancy pear slices, orange, grape, or apple juice.
The weather forecast calls for rain showers, some thunder, high of 60, low of 57.
Celebrating birthdays over the weekend, Kaylin 6C,
Grayson in 3E,
and Andrew in 3F.
Happy birthday! Celebrating summer birthdays on June 24th, 25th, and 27th, Carly in 3B,
Sierra in 3F,
Ethan in 4E,
Luke in 4F,
Gabrielle in 5C,
and Christopher in 6B.
Celebrating summer birthdays on July 25th and 27th, Ella in 5D,
and Cole in 3D.
Celebrating summer birthdays on August 25th, 26th, and 27th, Kira in 4C,
Michael in 6C,
Blake in 6D,
Catherine in 4B,
Camber in 5A,
Evan in 5E,
Brayden in 3A,
Caitlin in 3D,
and Marcella in 4D. Happy early birthday! On this day in 1844, Samuel Morse transmitted the first telegraph message in which he asked, "What hath God wrought?" Please stand and join us in the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty, and justice for all. Be seated and make today a great day.